I'm Dan Schneider, and I'm a pharmacist. I can almost remember every piece of my life. I have hundreds of hours from wiretapping phone conversations about what happened to me. My son was murdered buying crack. The police have the attitude that these kids maybe got what they deserved. But I was determined to get the killer off the street. And if the police wasn't going to do it, I was going to do it. At first, my mission was to get justice for my son. But then I started noticing in the drugstore a lot of kids around my son's age coming in with high-powered opiate prescriptions for OxyContin.
Word on the street was it's just heroin and a pill.
There was a certain doctor using her license to virtually decimate my community. I couldn't look the other way.
There was a rumor that there was a pharmacist making a lot of noise, and that's not good for business.
He had questions all the time. Why aren't you doing this? Why aren't you doing that?
There were boxes and boxes of materials.
All right, Dan, would that be recorded again already?
No.
The DA and FBI was either incompetent or in cahoots.
I just knew that people were making money.
If there ever was a smoking gun, that was it.
I am being followed.
We sounded crazy.
I think they're waving a gun at me.
Not me, God, and hopefully anybody else who hears this, because I'm losing it.
But I saw this opiate epidemic in its infancy. I'm not going to let this drug continue to kill me.